I'm a third-year graduate student at the University of Michigan, and my research is to get robots to navigate safely amongst pedestrians. People are pretty unpredictable. People can suddenly change direction, change speed, and the internal algorithm, which is the risk-aware multi-policy decision-making, it takes into account a lot of different scenarios that may occur, which could have implications in autonomous driving, search and rescue, patrolling, basically any place where you want a robot to move around in an uncertain environment. The biggest happiness that I get is when people anticipate some sort of intelligence, sometimes trying to mess with it even, like stress testing it. It's like in the wild navigation, and that's how I'd envisioned it. So that's really gratifying that I can achieve that, at least in this kind of an environment.